desde antes de que naciera mi perro, desde antes del primer porro y de ese ratito de encierro, desde antes de que me acuerde ya hacía versos de acero, desde antes de conocerte ya sabía decirte quiero. Me acuerdo que en el bar no me alcanzaba para...
Finally you're right?
Yeah.
Let's go. Guys, welcome back to another video. And today we are going to hit the gym. And we have with us... Aren't you confident, Pritam? What's good, guys? So today we are going to hit the gym. And welcome back to a new vlog. In this gym vlog, we have with us Pritam.
Hi, today is our leg day.
So we have our leg day today.
Yeah.
So are we going to be able to do it?
Yes.
Because legs are one of the most difficult parts.
And it is and everyone, one of the important part also.
Yes. And everyone wants to skip that.
Yeah.
So I'm trying to get my legs stronger. So let's hit the gym.
See you there.
Let's see how the day pans out to be. Dekhte hain kis kis se milte hain.
To know what, please like, share, subscribe.
It's not the time for that now. We have to put that at the end. Please do like, share and subscribe, but you know that, right? Let's go. Generally, we got shit music playing in the gym. But listen to me. And Bajrang Bali with us. They have a job. So we finally reached the gym. It's kind of crowded at this time of the day. So guessing it's leg day. We're gonna have rack squats, sumo squats, and then leg presses, leg curls, and I guess we'll hit the calves and the glutes and hamstrings a bit more, because we haven't hit the legs for about one more week, I guess. So legs are important, really. Remember that. Legs are the biggest muscle group in your entire body. So for to have maximum testosterone generation in your body, you need to hit the legs more for maximum muscle growth. So my new guy's arrived. He's in his full gear. Show your gear, Pritam.
What?
Show your gear, your dress. What you're wearing?
Oh, nice.
My nigga be in his shorts. So we're gonna hit the legs today, okay? Are you serious? See, this nigga is not serious.
I'm serious.
So let's get warmed up right away. Proper warm up is very necessary. Right before hitting the gym. Pritam knows that, right?
Yeah, I know.
I also had some injuries with my shoulder, some issues during my swimming time also. So my scapula is not working right. So I need to warm up my joints and all the muscles right before we hit up. So let's go.
He's just talking like professional, but he's not.
So first up is squats, and we are gonna hit 10 tens, and then we'll increase 12 repetitions. Let's go. I'll just drink my wine till Pritam finishes his set. Let's go, Pritam.
कुछ मिला कुछ मिला लेट्स गो विद देम
Second set, let's go. Vedam, handing it over to you. We are going to be hitting leg presses now.
Look, now we ballin'. So many bitches are calling. Fuck all the problems. I would better like to do shots at a party. Yes, so am I. Shorty, we can do it all night. Show me what you got, and after I would like to do shots at a party. Shots at a party. Shots at a party. Shots at a party. I would like to do shots at a party. Shots at a party. Shots at a party. Shots at a party. Baby, come on, do shots at a party.
Hold up, shots all night.
Now we're gonna hit lunges. And the gym's starting to empty out. But it's still not really crowded. So let's see.
Hold up, shots all night. Pour up, I'm so right. I'm lit, I stay up all night. Get the party turned up, shorty off that white. It's 3 a.m., we got 4 more hours. Brock Mans got me feeling new powers. She wants shots, she don't want no flowers.
A bit more light, people have decreased. The crowd is now less, so we can talk better and the music is also low. So, now we'll go for leg curls and I hope Sumo and fill in the calves a bit. We have to skip Sumo's calves today because Pritam here is lazy and lack of time. So we are going to hit our calves now. 60 kilos on the calves, let's see.
Show me what you got and after I would like to do shots at a party.
Workout. We are gonna head out of here now. We didn't have that much of a killer workout, but it was okay. It was fun. Yeah, it was fun.
Yeah.
So now I'm just gonna grab some stuff. You take this.
Guys, it was not my idea to skip the sumo squat. It was his idea. He's the lazy one. I'm the not. Nothing.
What's going on? Were you saying something? Hey, you guys. Were you saying something? Okay, whatever he was doing, I don't know. So, see you guys on the other side. Peace out. Guys, this is the end of our video. We are going to be heading out of the gym now. If you guys like this video, give it a share, give it a like and subscribe. And Pritam say bye.
Bye bye.
Till then, I'll finish my wine.
What?